children's football coaches gone too far?
You have the opportunity today to rip their freaking head off and let them bleed.
That's the question at the heart of the controversy surrounding Esquire Network's new reality TV show, Friday Night Tykes, featuring five San Antonio football teams with children as young as 8 years old.
Don't give me that soft crap.
I don't care how much pain you're in, you don't quit.
Is it about teaching discipline through tough love, or is it crossing the line?
This is where you earn your playtime.
Okay, if that kid comes across, I want you to put it in his helmet. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
I don't care if you don't get up. Let's go.
Two of those coaches now find themselves facing consequences. According to CNN affiliate KENS in San Antonio, Charles Chavarria was suspended after cameras caught him telling players to hit the other team in the head.
I have regrets with my actions and behaviors. I do have regrets with the shows. I've lost a lot.
Another coach, Maricus Goodlow, was also suspended, reportedly for encouraging profanity. He apologized on Twitter, saying, quote, "It's been a learning experience and will definitely make me a better person and mentor moving forward." Still, both the CEO of the Texas Youth Football Association and a league parent are defending the program, speaking to CNN's Dr. Sanjay Gupta.
I think what is not being shown is, these hits in the show is not being shown what's happening after the fact, that the coaches are pulling the kids together to correct their actions as far as to say, this is not the proper way you tackle.
It is an intense activity, and our kids are pushing themselves, but it's because they have the potential for that greatness.
But some experts say the aggressive techniques and hard hits put kids at risk of suffering serious injuries.
It's everything that's wrong with youth football, and to some degree, it's a lot of what's wrong with television.
With more episodes planned to air, the debate continues about whether these young athletes are being pushed to their fullest potential or being pushed past the limit. George Howell, CNN, Chicago.